They're letting all these people, many of them, look at the people they're letting, and these people are going on the streets. There's no cash bail, there's no justice, and the people are afraid to go to our Democrat-run cities. I don't like going. They're afraid to go. Who the hell wants to go? And yet they go after good, hard-working people for not paying taxes on a company car. Company car. You didn't pay tax on the car. Or a company apartment. You used an apartment because you need an apartment because you have to travel too far where your house is. And didn't pay tax. Or education for your grandchildren. I don't even know. Do you have to? But does anybody know the answer to that stuff? Okay?